So, I was just playing some Mario's Super Picross for the Super Famicom, and I just beat one of the puzzles, and this one is, if you can read that, it says Dodobo, which means a thief. And if you look closely at the little animation, you can see a little thief running with a bag and then jumping over a fence. I saw this and I realized, wait a minute, this looks almost familiar. Yeah. A Lupin the Third reference in Mario's Super Picross. That is pretty crazy.